Wee! Oh god, my legs. Hey, a xylophone. I have a mallet for it though, and one of them is broken. Alright, let's get going.
Well, this doesn't look too bad. The memory is close by.
Whoa. This kid motors along when he's crawling. He's just something else. It's a tire swing. I was wondering what that was. Ooh, what's this thing? It's an owl!
Flaming owl.
Whee!
Most evil playground I've ever seen. I'm assuming it's supposed to be a playground.
Looks like a merry-go-round. The things they've banned at playgrounds
exactly,
now.
Yeah.
Whoa, over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge.
Yeah, it looks like a demon playground. How do we get down to the demon? Oh. Teddy, what's in this corner? Oh, a picture. I don't get it. Oh god!
Whee! Is there a way up this tower?
Oh, most likely. It's another owl. Oops, that's not what I meant.
Is it just me or is the owl on fire?
It looks kind of like it, yeah.
Oh my god, it's like demonic seesaw. Look at that.
It's like a catapult.
Get on it.
I will. Just take a peek around.
Get on.
Oh,
ooh,
shovel.
Eat some sand. Delicious. So I guess a cat turd.
There's a cat turd. Probably gonna need to find something to weigh it down with. So I guess we. Jeez, there's a lot of screaming in this playground. We need to get up there, right? So we need to weigh the other side down with something. This looks safe. It's like post-apocalyptic playground land. Ooh, another owl. So many demonic flaming owls. Uh-oh. The door totally closed behind me.
Is the woodshed sinking?
Oh.
Mommy?
No, no, no. No, thank you. I don't want any. We're good. Suddenly, playground isn't so friendly.
That car is not the way down up there.
Apparently, I can't stand up or do anything in here. Oh, there we go. Is there anything else in here? There's a non-threatening looking saw.
Shh. We should be careful.
Why? What's out here? What's gonna kill me? I wanted to look in this corner. I feel like I'm in the floor right now. Ooh, slide! Really demonic.
You get on it?
I'm not exactly sure what we should be watching out for. It's kind of concerning. Maybe that's part of it. Inside it. I can crawl on it. That's good. Floating turds? Whoa, okay, that's purgatory. Let's not go down there. So we know there's a thing to unlock over here. Or open up. Ooh, a soccer ball. I was trying to shoot it through the hole. I keep scaring myself because I'm the one hitting the shit.
Ooh, boxes. That'll weigh it down.
Take it that far. We'll see. In fact, I don't think I can take this at all. I could take the small. Ooh. Continue exploring then. Oh yeah, this doesn't look demonic at all, or dangerous, or. My heartbeat. I agree, picture. Eh. It's pretty dark. Ooh, a big owl. Got three demonic owls. Music's just getting louder. Oh, we were just here. Can't see. Teddy, keep all the evil things away. Oh god, I'm lost. Oh god. So I came to this one, right?
Can you put an owl inside the owl? Maybe you just use all three owls to weigh the thing down.
Maybe. That's how we got in. Okay. Shall we? Maybe that was an ill-conceived idea. I am hugging Teddy. Acorns?
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother's okay.
Can't get in there. It's a demonic owl. Scared, Teddy. I'm gonna get scared. You're supposed to be our demonic guide into the recesses of my mother's brain. Aww, isn't that adorable?
My eyes are bleeding.
Oh, there we go. Okay, that's what that was about. So we got another owl. I don't know what the owls are for yet, but I assume we'll find out. So we can't use those boxes. Try it. Sec, I'm gonna just use my face to shove this out of the way. It seems to not like you taking objects outside of their comfort zone. Like, this won't go. There's an invisible wall for it.
They have special collision for it.
Oh. Finish exploring the evil forest first. Oh, look, another one. Yes, because this isn't making any noise at all. Probably a very poor idea. Let's get out of the woods. Guys, what's happening? I should be able to reach my little fingers in there.
Yes, you could get them.
That's true.
Use your toddler strength.
So push this rock. Huh. Can I climb up there? Oh. What? Okay, well, whatever. Oh, it's a box I opened. Okay. So many owls!
Is your picture in there back?
Picture?
Back of the chest? At the back of the chest? Like, behind?
Oh, I see. I can't lift the thing. One sec.
Well,
there
sure
we go. I can't tell what it is. It's just a mess of everything.
It's a dog!
Huh?
There you are. So you shoved me down. Your sweater. Just tuck your sweater in. There you go.
Can we go on the slide? The really rusty, dangerous looking slide. I want to go down the slide. Yeah! Well, be safe.
Totally worth it.
Totally. Something's pissed off about it. It's like, oh, you're having fun. Let's see what's over here. Oh, this is the merry-go-round. This is how we got in. Apparently. I think. Anyway, we came in on a merry-go-round, so. Oh yeah, we came by the slide and there's a creepy ball? I don't know, I can't remember.
I thought we came from...
Oh yeah, you're right, we came from the other way. I'm confused now. Okay, well, is there a way to go up here then?
We came from the molestation.
Oh yeah. It looks like.
Again, very soon.
The sound keeps abruptly changing. I don't know what to make of it. I see an owl over there. I'm just curious what's over here. Hello, Mr. Owl. Okay. Our shadow is kind of strange. Say that. Fuck. Is someone wandering around over there? Nice little collection of owls. Oh, I see. You put the owls in the little glowing catapult things. I understand. You're right with the owls. They're very heavy owls.
That's how we're carrying them.
Carry us to, put them in our diaper. Like in Rugrats.
Like in Rugrats, yeah.
Okay. Owls. Whoa. Not sure what's going on still. What? Very distinct owl theme here. It looks like someone released a swing and this person got catapulted out of it.
Did you say so?
I don't know. Like a I could pick up something here. Oh, shovel. Bike! Okay. Crawl our way to victory and safety, hopefully. Oh, we're in large space again.
All right, then. One more time. But that's it.
Rainbow Bridge.
Oh, finally.
The Rainbow Bridge is where animals cross when they die.
For some reason, they call it the Rainbow Bridge.
Oh, we're on a xylophone!
That's what I thought when I looked at it. I was like, xylophone colors.
Did the bear giggle? Again, we just keep going further down. Oh, we're back here.
We made it back.
All right. Stuck. Yeah, there we go.
We have to find a way to safety.
Okay.
Find a way out of this mess.
Am I sitting on my phone?
I don't know.
Your mother.
No.
She must be so worried about you.
It might be
but
under
don't
the
be afraid.
Tower of pillars.
You and me will work this all out together. I know we will. Well, you know the ropes by now.
Want me to call it?
Potentially. Oops. Hang on. Can you call my phone while this thing?
Yeah. You want me to pause it? There we go. Alright. Putting a music box in for this contraption. Oh, great. Wait. Spin this thing again. No, come on. Yeah, there. No, up. Yeah. Is there anything in the box this time? Good job, Teddy.
Yes, she sounds clearer now, don't you think?
Yes. Wow.
Come on, we have no time to lose. Watch your step.
I want to look in the box with Teddy.
Whenever you're ready.
That was a really creepy breath.
Yes. Yes.
Dun, dun, dun. Down the hole we go. Our poor little tailbones.
Pomegranates?
Yep. Nice. Pomegranate seeds. Wow! Oh. Like, squeeze the air out of them. You know, because bears have lungs. Oh, I thought that was ketchup for a second. I'm like, oh, the return of ketchup.
No, just bones.
Is this one of those, like, under carpet things? Like, those things you roll under the carpets to give them more squish and, like, absorption and stuff?
I don't think so.
What's this thing? Tentacles.
What?
Those things look like tentacles?
Not really.
Oh, okay.
I mean, yes, I totally concur. You're not crazy.
No. Crawl mode engaged.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
You know, he keeps saying that, but nothing ever threatens us.
Well, there's something sort of that did one time in the playground there. The vision
got
all fucked
us.
Up. Not yet. Looks like he can get up there and, like, grab that shit. Oh, they're like trees or something growing into the house. I assume I'm going to need to move this chair, stool, somewhere. Let's take it with me.
Sit down.
It's like a walker for me. It can help me walk. I'm stuck on something. I guess these are trees, yeah. They are weird looking trees, but... Oh, that's what happened. Hooked on that thing. Meet Daniel in here.
It's baby Daniel! And his footy pajamas.
Ooh, I see something shiny up there. A puzzle piece.
On one of our extremely fucked up friends.
Yeah. What to make of this place. Nothing. It's a pillow.
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Oh, I see.
These pomegranate things are good.
No?
They don't taste right.
Huh. That's not good. Okay, look for the next puzzle piece.
Yeah, they don't taste right. I'm like, is this a yogurt that tastes weird?
Painting. We're in like Harry Potter or something. You're a wizard, baby! Yeah. Yeah, I guess we don't really know what the baby's name is. He's just baby. He doesn't need a name, I guess.
Boy.
Something is attacking us in our sleep, I guess. This is all a dream.
I still say domestic violence subconscious.
Probably. Oh, God. You just fell into the water.
Oh. Yeah. But, like, you physically?
Yeah, actually.
Back support?
Yeah. I found a log. Braid my hair while I play.
Yes, I'll braid you in terror. I'm scared. Your hair is seriously terrible.
Yeah.
But then it's so frizzy.
Yes.
Oh god, Alberta dryness.
Oh god. Yeah. My hair. Oh, it hurts. Oh god.
That's it.
We're in a swamp.
We're in Louisiana.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just on an adventure.
Okay.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I was wiggling it all over the place and it was... I like how I just gently fall down. Hello.